that he grew hair.
No, he shaved. Oh, he tried to grow a beard, but I don't know if he shaved that off yet or not.
I'm sure he's doing as good as he possibly can without hair. Bald ass motherfucker.
This pisses me off when people drop off their fucking people right here. Should I lay on the horn?
No. I'm not gonna do any good with these fucking
Doug
people.
I know, Doug does all the time because
it's what you're doing.
No, he's passing me. I'm not.
But you're passing somebody else.
Fucking idiot.
I don't even remember what the fuck I was saying. Oh.
We'll be back.
Check this out.
My underwear go down my ass.
Check this shit out, man.
Andy's a good boy. I'm gonna look for a pair of sunglasses while we're here.
Dude, that's funny that you mentioned that, because that's where the only thing I couldn't find today was my fucking sunglasses, so I figured I'd just buy a pair.
You can have those if you want. They're all scratched up. I broke mine all drunk on my birthday weekend. I found them the next day.
You should buy some higher quality lenses, man.
Those are dumb.
I figured I'd just buy a pair.
You can have those if you want. They're all scratched up. I broke mine all drunk on my birthday weekend. I found them the next day.
You should buy some higher quality lenses, man.
Those are ducks.
Oh, shit. They look like they're from the dollar store.
He's like, pretty cool, huh?
Oh,